Now, East Africa is suffering from its worst locust outbreak in 70 years, and even as the pandemic ravaged through the region, it didn't mean that the locusts would go anywhere. Now, here is an interesting solution.
As billions of locusts flocked East Africa, all farmers could do is sit back helplessly waiting on governments as they watch the insects devour their crops. But as the expected help has not saved the day, the farmers are devising means around it. A company called Bug Picture has come up with a viable and profitable solution to these menaces. Sapped of energy after a long day of eating crops, the locusts settle down for the night. And by torchlight, local people start to harvest them, picking them from the trees without the insects flying away. Swarms of locusts can travel up to 150 kilometers during the day, so the key to this nighttime harvest is keeping track of their movements until sunsets. The company gets information from local scouts in various locations once the locusts have been located in an area and start pursuing them, normally setting off at around 10 in the morning. They are followed as they move around, and by 5 to 7 p.m., the locusts have had their meal for the day and are lazily settling in for the night, where they are then captured, roasted, and later crushed to be mixed in animal feeds. Even a more modest gathering of 40 million desert locusts can eat as much in a day as 35,000 people. Vaila Kusasira for the news in Kampala.